just where we came from.
The stairs. It's because there is damp.
Damp it is.
Oh, don't step in there. Oh, this is really, really bad.
Let's go upstairs.
Yeah, let's go. What did you just do? Ricky? Hang on. Go on. Oh, sorry.
Toilets in there.
Yeah.
Do you want to
have it? Nah. Leave it. Bath towel? the ghost fart. Oh. Ouch. I just wondered how that is just there like that. We should go on the gantry over there.
Just looking over there.
You know, my whole body just shuddered.
It
looks like someone's just stood there, innit? Shh. My whole body just went cold. Really, really bad though in here. We need to make this quick because I don't really want to stay in here much longer. Stinks. Yeah, I know. Yeah. It did look that way. I was expecting it be a little bit more than this, but it's actually quite awesome. I'm going to take a few photos. But what I want to do is stand still and try and hear for anything as well.
Pigeons.
Other than pigeons, yeah. Yeah, let's go down this way. Oh. Oh my god, yeah. That door's open.
Should we see where that
goes? Yeah, should we go down this way though? Or do you want to go down that way?
Down that way, yeah. You can go that way, let's go that way.
What is crazy is the amount of pigeons are in here. Anyone want a TV? Oh, there's an ice skating boot. Freaky. I don't like pigeons. Oh. What furnace is it? Oh. What are you doing? No. Ricky, no. Oh, don't need to swear because it stinks.
What would you do if you were stuck in here?
I'd cry. Cry. I mean, there's a car screeching, but that's just about it. But that wasn't a very normal noise.